for the boys, to teach them that life was more than just baseball, that they could do something with this gift of theirs that could have an impact on their community. So we started baseball players playing for cancer, and now it is ball players because we had the softball team join us this year. This year alone, every year we've raised a little bit more money. The first year we raised about $6,000, and then the second year we raised